How can we explain to the scientists how matter, how gross matter is being produced from subtle matter and ultimately from life, from consciousness? How, like, if a scientist were looking at the creation occurring, how, what would
every scientist knows that originally the sky, the sound, and the, from the sound, then what is air? Yeah. What is the process of creation from subtle to gross?
If I, you say that the living entity is thinking about a particular kind of body and a particular activity.
Not particular body, particular desire. And according to the desire, Krishna is giving him facility through the material machine to give him a particular type of body.
If I desire, say,
whatever you desire.
If I desire something to appear here now.
Huh?
If I desire something to come here.
Yeah, you remain here as insect.
If I desire a plate of prasadam to appear here.
Then he'll go to Vaikuntha.
how do I do it? If I just desire, how is it that...
Yes, well, desire, you are creating everything. All the, why these material varieties? Desire. In the spiritual world also, varieties.
Does the scientist actually observe something external to his mind, or does he only observe...
Speculation.
Only in his mind.
That's all. Just like you cannot see actually what is beyond the wall and there is some sound, you can simply speculate. This sound is due to this, this sound is due to this, this sound is due to this, but you have no clear knowledge. This is called speculation.
Bhaktivedanta Institute, because I think the Bhaktivedanta Institute is going to be in Boston. Madhava is there.
Yes.
And
Boston is a nice place.
Best place for
it. It is the
educational center
of the United States.